Hey guys, Metzplay here, and today we're in Zeke Den Fortress, I think it was called, in Final Fantasy Tactics. This is the ultimate battle against this prick, Argath, and his two Dark Mages. Hate this guy very much, like, one of my most hated video game characters of all time, really. I hate what he did to Sutra, and him and his general just being a jerk in all tactics. Like, I wish you could have saved him. I wish if you just let him die, then so much would have been so different by that game. This is a lot of crap as well, which goes against him as a part of games like Commoner, the Dilito, will not be able to change the fate of the world while Dilito became king, so guess you're wrong in that. But you know, the guy's just a jerk. There we go. There's the haste. I just need to get slow on one of these guys. There we go. I'm gonna have lightning and do your focus on these like mages. Whoa! I can't read Japanese, but this is probably the lines where he's telling Ramza Delito about how little they can change the world and the Kamba can't do this, Kamba can't do that. It's funny, like, he's such a lapdog and wants it so desperate to get his name recognized again. He just loses his life here in the plot, and it's just like, yeah, I mean, he does come back, but at the same time, like, he'd still be alive today had he not been such a jerk. Oh, he has Banish Strike? They're going for lightning now. Like, they're just not having it. Did the Batman just come back? I don't know. I mean, if they come back, I mean, I'm gonna get rid of it, you know? If Blandy just get rid of it, please. There's the haste again. Okay, set a gun. Okay. Okay, AoE dispel. Not good. Not good. That's not good. Counter water potion, isn't it? It's like because I've got the guts in from Minfilia's level, which is why I had to level up. And I was like, oh, cool, it's good guts as well. I had to replace the size of her. Combined with the magic link and AoE Medica, this is actually a good combination. That was a freaking fanfare for tactics. This is so good. Yep, as you can see, I've still got a long way to go. I actually spent yesterday's EXP dungeon leveling up Cain and Bell Bears because we've got their bursts. That's a good haul. Alright, guys. Well, that's my ultimate battle. Misfortune battle. I'll see you for the Misfortune Plus Plus. Until then, take care. Bye. Misfortune Plus. Brain's completely frazzled.